Today, this is our second video lecture for class 3, and we are still in chapter 1. But today, our topic is expanded form, short form, predecessor, and successor. So, we are going to discuss one by one all these four topics. But today, let's start with our first topic, that is expanded form. So, you can see here that I have drawn a place value chart, which we have already read in a previous video also. But let us revise it once more. So we know that while writing the digits in the place value chart, we always write the digits from right to left. Right, first digit is 7, so it will comes in the ones place. Second digit is 9, it will comes in tens place. Third digit is 1, it will comes in hundred place. But while writing the numbers, your digits in expanded form, we always write it from left to right. Like if we have to write 197 in expanded form, there are two ways to write in expanded form. First is in words and second is in figure. So how we will write in words and figure? You can see here. First ones comes in the ones, tens, hundred. You can see here I have taken one example, 197. 100s plus 9 tens plus 7 ones. So this is the form of words which we can write expanded form in words also. So 100 we can write 1 into 100 plus 9 tens we can write 9 into 10 plus 7 ones we can write 7 into 1. So if 1 into 100 we will do, it will come 100 plus 9 into 10s 90 plus 7 into 1 7. So this is the form of figure. So there are two ways of writing expanded form. In the same way, let us see another example. 906, we will write 900 plus 0 tens plus 6 ones. So it will become 9 into 100 plus 0 into tens plus 6 into ones. So it will become 900 plus 0 plus 6. So this is in the expanded form in the form of figure, and this is in the form of figure. This is in the form of words, and this is in the form of figure. Let us take one more example. 120. We will write 100 plus 2 tens plus 0 ones. So it will become 100 plus 20 plus 0. So this is in the form of expanded form. Now we will learn to write short form. How to write short form? So you can see here I have taken one example of expanded form. 200 plus 40 plus 6 is equal to how much? Then what we will do, first we will write it in expanded form the broad ways. 2 into 100 plus 4 into 10 plus 6 into 1. So you can see here the short form is 246. In the same way, if we will take another example, 800 plus 3, what we can see here, it is 8 into 100. But yahan pe aap dekh sakte ho, tens place pe kuch bhi nahi hai. So what we will do, we will write 0 into 10 plus 3 into 1. So the short form will be 803. In the same way, let us take another example. 9 into 100 plus 2 into tens. You can see here there is no digit in the ones place. Matlab yahan pe ones place pe kuch bhi nahi hai, to aap simply 0 into 1 bhi kar sakte ho. Now if we will do, then what we will write? 920. Our third topic is successor and predecessor. You have to simply keep one thing in my mind, that successor means plus 1, or you can say that one more than. If we will, if questions will come, what is successor of number 11? What you will do? 1 more than 11 is 12. In the same way, what is the predecessor of 34? Then predecessor means minus 1, or you can say 1 less than. Now let us see the examples. A box is drawn here. Predecessor, number and successor. Question is number 11. Successor of number 11 is 1 more than 11. It means 12. And predecessor of 11 will be 10. In the same way, 34. Successor of 34 will be 35. And predecessor of 34 will be 33. In the same way, 579. So successor of 579 will be 580, and predecessor of 579 will be 578. In the same way, 600. Successor of 600 will be 601, and predecessor of 600 will be 599. Now here are some questions for you which you have to do. You have to write the numbers in expanded form. You have to write the number 2 is in short form, and you have to write the successor and predecessor of the numbers. So try to solve this. Thank you everyone. Stay home and stay safe.